feel sick. Should be fine by tomorrow, but today I'll stay off of voice chat.
Okay.
No, not using my mic.
Yeah, no worries. Don't use your mic if worse.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah. I was trying to get the stream set up, but it keeps bugging out, so I'm just not gonna try.
Alrighty. Oh, right, I need to... Yes. Okay, hold on.
I'm not trying to...
What? Oh, wait, are you talking about the sound, my background sound, or are you talking about my glamour? Oh, I see, okay. Oh, I'm wearing glamour. Remember that glamour you got weirded out by? The one where I'm like in a, I'm basically in a, it's just the coral underwear and the cowboy boots and like this chest piece.
Oh, yeah.
You met Death Acerin.
Oh, yep, that's his style right there, you're right.
I like that, Pinky.
Let's see, here we go.
Your album is being loud. It's interpreted as a little some background being loud.
Alright, let's do this.
It's interpreted as a little some background being loud.
And I have sunglasses on just to complete the look.
Why is your thumbnail a selfie?
Because I didn't have time to change it, okay? I just button it as a podcast, so I don't. Why do you look?
It's Christmas season.
Yeah.
I'll cut you to pieces! Maybe you can stay out. I have, like, an insane amount of lag, I don't know why.
Are we walling it?
I'll probably die, but we can try.
Fine, then why did you do
it? Not be necessary.
Yeah, maybe you should be...
It's pretty bad.
I'm a wallet.
It's only phase one. Okay.
Give me a second, I don't know what's happening.
Okay, no problem. I'll go back to my Pokemon.
Good question. I have Dragonflight running into the background.
No.
There are no cues.
Wait, what's Dragonflight?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. Probably pink thing.
It's just a WoW expansion.
Oh.
That was weird.
Is the lag resolved now?
Let's try, yeah.
Okay.
Excellent.
Mine?
Ooh, I mean, it could actually be my internet then, but that would be a bummer.
done and fine just then, but...
Sounds normal to me.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, let's try it again.
Let's try. If it's still bad, I'll turn Ring Zapper off or something, but it feels okay. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let me turn it off. It's like the game is not functioning. I'm gonna relog and turn things up off.
Sorry. Hey, songs? Oh, Ray took it.
Like, as soon as we pull, like, it just drops everything. I don't know.
Well, because things are actually happening.
Yeah.
Is it lag or is it like choppiness?
Lag.
Okay.
Is it Hero's outfit?
Yeah. It must be.
I don't have anything else running. Ping Zapper's dead. No, I don't think it's my internet.
Yo, you have a lot of background noise. Wait, no, it's not you this time, it's Kaluna.
That's me, yeah.
Sorry about that. Because I heard something from anywhere.
Yeah, it's probably my Pokemon game being played. since we're waiting. Let's turn down all the noises. Because it keeps upping everything each time I log back in. Oops, that's the switch controls that I want. My other one.
Okay, let's see how it goes.
Does it seem to be better?
Find out in a second.
Alright, let's see. East.
Filthy erupts.
Won't sell.
Begone with you.
Out.
This ends here. And now the final cup.
Weird. I didn't change anything. My ping to the server was good. I don't know. Sorry. Just ping zapper. It's kill.
Other one too.
Let's go back to no ping.
Yeah. Figure it out after this. Bummer.
That server.
AT&T? I don't think I've ever had an internet issue, though, unless it's something more through.
Because you're.
Let's focus on the fight.
Before. On Delta.
Counter.
Thanks, healers.
Have left.
One left.
Dead.
Knockback.
To me, my knights. I shall bury you when you're released.
Two beta, out and in.
Three beta.
Out and in. Second lens.
Don't hold, we have a damage down.
Second lens.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Oh, good. It's really close.
Yeah, that's also my fault too. That's also my fault as well. I have the wrong set of gear, so my damage is absolutely getting
close. Oh.
And then I fucked up my rotation too during the first phase as well, so that didn't help.
That's okay, his feet are still tiny.
One, three. On beta.
Thank you.
groups.
Counter.
DPS.
Oh, I have right.
I have middle short for you.
Knockback. In then out. In then out. I have major lag, by the way. I'm really trying to. Dragonlands.
Oh god. Nothing? Oh, well, I thought it was nothing.
Tracking lands.
We can do this.
I don't think healers. It's fine.
Let's just try.
Yeah, we can do it. We can do it. We can do it.
Yeah, I see. Yellow. Blue. Thanks. Jordan and Milk.
Oh. Okay, we can't do it.
Yeah.
Wait a second, what happened there? Oh, I see.
Yeah, I had a, not even like a, it was like a combination lag, choppiness almost the entirety of Nidhogg, and it bled into eyes. I don't know what's going on.
Huh. Okay.
Bless you, bless you.
Thank you. Let's try again.
I'll try not to randomly exclaim. All the tethers spawned by me, and I was trying to pass it to Ray without taking one. I didn't know how.
One, three.
Girl?
Okay, yeah, that was my bad, sorry. I was a bit too off to the side.
Two, four. On two.
Counter.
Missing one.
Any hero?
Sorry, I thought I saw that too there. I don't know what's wrong with me tonight.
Thanks, healers. Come to me.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, sorry, I tried to run as fast as I could.
I saw, I was like, oh my gosh, the puddle didn't spawn on you, and then... I realized there was another problem.
Four. On one.
Clockwise.
DPS.
A top to right. Oh, just kidding.
Tower?
Yeah, yes. Tower.
I think it was yours, Mel.
No, I went clockwise.
You went inside, there were two outside.
I went in. Yeah.
We just need some dragons. Dang.
Maybe dragons.
One, three. On A.
Oops.
The glory is mine. Clockwise.
DPS.
Oh, I have left.
Taco left.
Nakba.
Very nice.
Opening. In the note. Dragonlance. Second, let's in hold. Kill.
Job.
Yellow. Blue. Thanks. Jordan and Day. Melee.
first.
Remember, if you're red, don't move.
Nice job.
He's on beta.
Oh my god, is that on me?
People died, so I probably moved, yeah.
Oh, okay.
But,
yeah, it originally targeted me, but I died immediately.
Gotcha, okay.
Okay, I have to be way more than a tile away from the tic tac.
Do you want me to.
For dive?
Did I give you enough space, Hero?
Yeah, for dive. I stood a tile away and I still got clipped. It's three. So
it's three.
It's
36.
No. Yeah, so, like, yeah, it's three ticks, I know that, but, like, the tile was, like, a little bit weird. Yeah, I know where it is now.
How is it?
Yeah, I was, like, my hitbox was, like, just inside there.
Was there any other weird stuff? Because a couple of people died, right? Or was it just that caused a bunch of other things?
Yeah, I got this. I mistimed something.
I'm checking the VOD real quick, because I'm just trying to understand.
I have no idea. Yeah, I don't know what killed me.
I think
I don't know if it was Zeroni. I probably mistimed the first.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, it could be a few things, I'm not sure.
I ran too far over Kluna, and I killed you. I'm trying to figure out where I should have been placed real quick. Sorry, y'all.
Yeah, I just wasn't paying attention to my HP, so I have no idea if I was killed or not. I probably was, but yeah. Yeah, I usually don't go close for the proteins.
The Cauldron's bait can get the fire puddles, I assume, right? I haven't actually had that happen, but I assume it's possible.
The second dive? Like marker?
Yeah, good question. I think
it shouldn't.
So, well, let's,
I'll assume it can. I just haven't seen it, so
that's kind of how I'm operating too. Yeah, because apparently anyone can get anything, but except for the magic bones with the altar flare. But
yeah,
I haven't seen it happen, so I'm kind of operating as if it's not possible.
Yeah. Okay.
I assume that if the person with the second like dive mark pretty much on its own does get it, you're basically on the outside of their room from the safe spot anyway, so it wouldn't really matter too much.
Yeah, I'm just curious.
I've never seen myself have a dive marker with the AoE, but I assume it shouldn't be a problem to deal with.
It's hard to see what to do in this perspective. I think I was like maybe a little too far over, but also maybe a little bit more west.
Yeah, I should have been like dead west. I'm not sure if I was exactly there.
I think you were really
close. I was kind of just rotating. Yeah,
I think you were really close. Okay. I'm ready.
I was trying to center myself between you two. I guess my late movement probably didn't catch the server tick. But I definitely was not centered either way.
Good pull. Run it back.
No, they're talking about mine, I think. Which was put by protein. Oh.
North south. On 4.
Clockwise.
Thanks, healers.
Top go right.
Going right.
Knockback.
Impossible.
out the nin.
Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. Oops. Yeah.
Two.
I think I can get my spot in time.
Nice adjust. Jack and Lance. Second lens.
Oh, nice.
No, I just can't tolerate DPS to death there, I guess.
Not unless, like, everything else is, like, actually perfect.
Yeah, maybe. No shade at all. Maybe Bard, but that's it.
No, it was the timing.
Them's fighting words.
It was a bad timing for my death if I had a burst. So that would have been a good portion of damage.
No, it's obviously because I'm Bard.
We've got him on the ropes. He's shaking in his tiny boots.
I made a barge. I'll share with you.
Don't we factor in Bard missing arrows sometimes anyway?
Yeah, those RNG arrows.
You ain't melding enough accuracy.
The power is mine.
One, three. On two.
Counter.
Thanks, healers.
For north, I only have.
Yeah, go right.
I'll go right.
Go on left.
Knockback? Hey, Red!
Oh shit, I ran.
What was that?
I was hiding in a rock.
I should've known that was a...
I don't blame you. I was hiding in one of the meteors, so he didn't even know I was in that tower.
Can I have 5 minutes? Give me 5 minutes.
We're so small. I think I was hiding like behind it or something.
And my friend and I were doing. I was trying to do most without a spot without a HUD on, cause... And I got shot of her. I had to make out of it.
Oh hell yeah! With the pew 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 pew. That's great. HUD off for like first person dungeons are really great ways to spice up the face roll ones.
Every once in a while I'll turn it back on just to make it slow, but it was I'd go through packs without the HUD on at all. Or just dungeons.
Yeah, it's my I say it all the time, but yeah, it's my favorite dungeon. It's beautiful. Yeah, same.
Does it have dragons? Dang. Wait, that bow and that gift looks so cool.
What
the heck is that?
No idea.
I think that's from...
Ruby weapon, I think? It didn't have...
It's from Sephiroth.
I just saw the bye bitch at the end. What code is that? I think it's PvP, right? That she has on.
Hi, code.
Yes.
Definitely one of the Pack Girls. Actually, really how she looks.
The shade in that sentence. It's kind of true, though. I see some very interesting specimens in this game.
Like, if you can make a cat girl and you can adult, like, that's I'm fine. Like, that's perfectly fine. But, like, if you're 16 or if you're a teenager, okay, that's fine too. Perfectly normal. All right. But if you're, like, a guy, cat girl looks like she's.
It's true. See, I was thinking just like ugly character designs. Oh. But that's just me being pretentious. I see it all the time with Elizans. They're not a good looking bunch.
I've been seeing a lot more Elizans pop up lately.
Same, actually. Yeah, especially over on Crystal. I don't know what happened, but yeah.
Figured out how to make them.
It's true.
What do you mean? I got a lot of it working with my character.
When I first made Donriel, she was kind of just a throw. Because, like, I didn't anticipate her becoming, like, a character or, like, something I'd be staring at for at least 30% of my week. So she wound up being, like, Fantasia eventually into what she is now. She didn't start like this.
That last
one. Oh, just that she wasn't always like this. She started as a femro that had, like, no cohesion whatsoever. It was just, like, every color under the sun. And then I was like, no, if I'm gonna be staring at this for who knows how many hours a week, I want it to be, nice. So
I'm blinding.
Need her, femellas in, yeah.
I like that coat.
Yeah, it's a Crystarium coat, I think.
Is that some room?
Did, dude.
I still went back in, Eternity.
Hell yeah, I have so many alts that need so many coats from that goddamn fight, but also just, I miss the fight, I miss the music. It was a good time.
Which fight is that?
What was an Eternity 12?
Yeah, sorry.
But I would also do Aedekin too. It's good.
Y'all notice how Ray was trying to make, like, bard jokes? Because he's a bard maid now.
Man thinks he knows it all.
I'm just an Omni DPS.
You're more current than I am, so you're the real bard main now. I'm outclassed. I'm stuck in 6.1.
Ray's a machinist.
With a bow.
With a bow.
I'm just calling him a machinist, more of a burn. That class doesn't do much.
I mean, it's probably fine. Pretty quickly, everything.
Probably fight the fan for DPS.
No, I play monk for melee.
You can pry my bottom PS spot from my cold dead hands.
Wasn't that hard.
North south?
I would have got too bored playing machinist.
On one?
Counter.
DPS? I only have left.
I got mid. Short for me.
knockback.
Forgot I had short like that point there.
Looking south.
Out and in.
Sucking D.
We're toast.
Sorry, someone was in my space for elusive jump.
Toasted.
Alright, so I got kind of confused there.
I think a 2 dropped on us.
Yeah, that was.
Yes, that was mine. I had elusive jump, and I was trying to go to D, but I think something was there. Okay.
Yeah, is there somebody else there, or just down top of them? There really shouldn't be.
Looking south.
Out and in.
I was trying to adjust and I did not do it right.
Oh, I had to. Not used.
Yeah, yeah.
North south. On 4.
Clockwise.
DPS. I only have right.
I only have left.
Curse for north.
Got it.
Knockback.
Them.
Should have free-handed it.
Should have. Once I have to get arms, like actually after arm's length, I should. Cause that's consistently where I'm messing up the macro.
You can skip your push to talk there too, for sure.
Yep.
True. If people don't knock back while you're doing it, then that's on them. Side note. If that's like also annoying. Cause yeah, the macro sucks.
Three. On beta.
Clockwise.
Thanks, healers.
South, I only have right.
I only have left.
Curse for you.
You got a curse, milk.
I'll start on that.
Oh shit, I'm sorry, I should have moved. I'm stupid.
Oh Jesus. I guess there's no more curse. Wow. Yeah.
Sorry, I got That's jealous. Funny.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. I didn't even see you there.
East-West. On three.
Thank you.
groups.
The glory is mine.
Clockwise.
I accidentally.
It was cursed.
Was it actually?
No, I was like, no, I'm just
kidding. Probably the macro kicking in from the previous.
I don't even know why I asked
that
shit, dude.
Wow.
Listening to too much dumb music, it's making me dumb.
Yeah. Whoa.
Not you, though. What?
All right, guys. How's everybody doing? Did somebody walk a protein into people?
Had to be.
Could have been an early protein.
One of the proteins was a bit thick there.
My timing on stuff was the same as normal, but I've been having laggy choppiness, so I don't know.
It could have been anybody's. Yeah.
Did you guys go left or right?
I went right.
I always go left.
We're in the clear.
Oh yeah. I mean, you guys probably kill each other then.
That's us and Ogden, I think we just go again, yeah.
Could be your guys' connection properly.
I did all the other polls just fine.
Yeah.
If it turns out to maybe be me again, we don't want to cry, so let's not find out who it is.
If that one was you, that would be pretty impressive.
Yeah, the two of them both are opposite ways.
West. On A.
Counter.
Oh,
DPS.
Okay, I guess we're going dead middle.
Knockback.
Charge this one.
Fine.
Okay, it's just Thordon.
Let's do it. We got it. Got it. We got it. We got it.
What happy?
In the know?
Three south.
Three right.
In the know. Tracking lines. Second lines. Yellow. Blue. Tanks. Jordan and Milk. Melee. First.
Nice.
That's true.
always ends here. And now the final cup.
Oh.
Hero.
I don't have the buff now.
Yeah, I can't heal him.
I'm supposed to kill him again.
Okay, my I must have did I miss count how many cones came out?
You ran it too early.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my bad. Sorry.
I don't know if it helps anymore, but I take breaths.
Was that limit break too late?
It seemed alright.
Or because I
was wrong. Yeah, because I didn't heal. I was
okay. You were trying to heal him and it wouldn't heal?
Well, like, my heals were going on him, but it was...
Oh, okay.
On two.
Hunter.
DPS.
Oh, I have left.
I got left.
Knockback.
Thank you.
possible.
Afternoon.
To Delta.
Happening. Dragon Lance. Dragon Lance.
See you, Mr. Hog. Wouldn't want to be ya.
Hello.
Oh, fuck.
I
are you Linger?
Yeah. No, I mean I.
Ah, fucked up. I got this combobulator trying to res.
I mean, we weren't gonna meet.
Yeah.
It's all good. I do that sometimes where I go like really fast. I could have just waited half a second.
East-West. On data.
About it.
to shake cobwebs. Five.
Right, let's do it.
Leroy Dragons.
Four. On two.
Counter.
I swear I looked away from those. I have no idea how that happened.
Let's give it one more.
Yeah. I genuinely don't know how that happened.
Just on this bolt and lever.
One, three. On C.
Counter.
Three. DPS. Where are you going?
Going straight there.
I'll go right.
First for you, then. Oh, never mind.
Oh, God.
Sorry, I usually, like, look, and I didn't look that time.
I usually do, too. Instead, I asked, and I should have just looked again instead of waiting for...
Sorry. Yeah. I wasn't sure if you had... Usually, Lendrick doesn't say anything.
I don't... Call it 10 minutes. Speak off his... I have 16.
Yeah.
It was me with the other meteor. I was muted because I usually focus better being muted than being unmuted.
It's okay. I usually like proactively calling that and like looking. I like it like leaves my brain when I run east or west for some reason, and I like don't think about it anymore.
No. Because I usually call it myself too. I don't know why I decided to rely on someone else for the one last pull of the night. Shouldn't have.
Yeah, I only had one marker. If we had both the outsides, then it would make sense.
The last couple times when I wanted to say clockwise or counterclockwise, I really wanted to call cursed instead. It's a throwback. It's a throwback.
Curse for counter.
Yeah. Yeah. Good to be back. Just try to be honest with your. Let's all be honest with ourselves about how we could have done better today. And yeah, just echoing what Milk said. We gotta make sure our sessions are good. Don't raid enough to make a lot of mistakes during raids. So, just gotta come in clean tomorrow.
Make sure that no ping isn't obliterating my game.
Yeah, despite the weird fucking, like, laggy, choppy bullshit, I felt everything for me on my end was fine until that very last pull, and I gotta figure out why this is happening, because it wasn't when I was playing earlier today. So, I don't know, maybe NVIDIA put out a new driver update or something.
I'm still thinking back.
Whatever you can... Watch a VOD of yourself.
Look how good I am!
Whoa, amazing!
Man. Those are the kind of people who have a picture of themselves on their phone. That's a wallpaper.
I'm still thinking of that one poll, because I don't know how Melk would end up killing you both, because most on the opposite group.
Oh, I mean,
that would be absolutely.
Yeah, it was one of
you.
Yeah, it wasn't me. I just used myself there in order to faster.
I would be impressed.
Yeah, you know how to do the mechanic.
Hopefully I'll be slightly less sick tomorrow.
Yep, feel better.
A good sleep.
Alright, since we're doing early, I'm gonna go make something to eat real quick.
Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Enjoy the night.
Good night.
Review guides if you forget shit, like Fate 5.
Alrighty.
Good night.
Good night. It's time for...